Yeah. 1891, April 14th. BRA. Blue Suit Man. Yeah. April 14. These days everybody loves to quote him. We call him Baba Sahib, the one and only. So fondly, fought for you, fought for me against caste tyranny. Let us see before him legacy. Buddha, Kabir, Rabi Das, Guru Nanak, Savitri Bai, Fatima Sek, Ayan Kali, Nangeli. Born to an untouchable family. Went on to Columbia, London School of Economics. In the plane of caste, he was like a shift tectonic. Exposing caste, he wrote many books and articles. Represented us fearlessly before the Britishers. Caste genesis mechanism. Who were the Shudras, AOC, riddles in Hinduism. BRAA, Blue Suit Man is the BRAA. Blue Suit Man is the BRAA. Blue Suit Man is the BRAA. BRAA. Those days all about Congress and Gandhi. Baba Sahib's Mahat was bigger than Dandi. Man untouchable on the ground, yet so fancy. Man untouchable on the ground, yet so fancy. Let's get to the fact. 1932, Pune Pact. Baba Sahib forced to give up separate electorate. Mukh Nayak, Vaiskit Bharat, RBI, SCF, ILP. Studied Hindu religion to find all the fallacy. Born a Hindu, won't die a Hindu, 1956. Born a Hindu, won't die a Hindu, 1956. Our battle is to reclaim human personality, to foreground radical equality. His contribution was far beyond the constitution. All of this couldn't have been possible without Vamabhai on his side. Heartfelt tribute to both of them from all our sides. BRAA is the Blue Suit Man, is the BRAA. Blue Suit Man is the BRAA. BRAA. Blue Suit Man is the BRAA. BRAA. BRAA, April 14, Blue Suit Man is the BRAA. JB.